This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows Server Essentials, formerly Windows Small Business Server or SBS, is an integrated server suite from Microsoft designed for running network infrastructure. Both intranet management and internet access of small and mid-sized businesses having no more than 25 users or 50 devices. Application server technologies are tightly integrated to provide, e.g., the remote web workplace, and offer management benefits such as integrated setup, enhanced monitoring, a unified management console, and remote access. Since the release of SBS 2003, the same service packs as those for Windows Server or other server products can be used to update the OS contents. 1. Additions. 2. Design and licensing considerations. 3. Unique features. 4. Versions. 5. References. 6. Further reading. 7. External links. Additions. Windows Server 2016 Essentials, based on Windows Server 2016 as the current version of Server Essentials, released in September 2016 with general availability October 12, 2016. Windows Server 2012 R2 Essentials was the latest version of Windows Server Essentials, formerly Windows Small Business Server Essentials. As of June 2016, older versions, Windows Server is available in Essentials, Standard, and Premium Editions. Essentials is a scaled-down version for 1 to 25 users. Both the other editions are based on the Windows Server codebase and include Microsoft Exchange Server, Mail Server, Internet Information Services, IIS Web Server, Windows SharePoint Services for Collaboration, Microsoft Outlook 2003 Email Client not included in 2008, Routing and Remote Access Service RRAS, Windows Server Update Services for Update Management across the network, and a fax server up to SBS 2003. The Premium Edition also included Microsoft SQL Server, Microsoft Internet Security and Acceleration Server, and Microsoft Office Front Page 2003. SBS 2008 Premium Edition will not include ESA Server but will include a Windows Server 2008 license and SQL Server 2008 for running on a second server. Those upgrading to SBS 2008 Premium Edition via software assurance will be compensated with a free license for the latest version of ESA Server. The version of Windows Server that is part of Small Business Server 2008 and Essential Business Server 2008, known as Windows Server 2008 for Windows Essential Server Solutions. WinWES, also known as Windows Server 2008 Standard FE, is available outside the product suite, supporting a maximum of 15 client access licenses. Initially, Small Business Server was marketed as an addition of Microsoft Backoffice Server. When Windows 2000 was released, it was marketed as Microsoft Small Business Server 2000, and finally was rebranded as a member of the Windows Server 2003 family in December 2008. Microsoft also introduced a Windows Essential Business Server product aimed at medium-sized businesses, but this was discontinued in June 2010 due to low-demand design and licensing considerations. Windows Small Business Server has its own type of client access license, CAL, and includes the user CALs for Windows Server, Exchange Server, and SQL Server. The SBS CAL costs more than the Windows Server license, but less than separate licenses for the three servers. Windows Small Business Server has the following design restrictions: only one computer in the domain can be running Windows Small Business Server. The domain supports multiple servers, including additional domain controllers running any other operating system, such as Windows Server Standard Edition, but only one SBS Windows Small Business Server must be the root of the Active Directory forest. Windows Small Business Server cannot trust any other domains. It cannot have any child domains. Windows Small Business Server is limited to 75 users or devices depending on the type of CAL. All Windows Small Business Server versions up to SBS 2003 are limited to no more than 4 GB of RAM. 2008 requires a minimum of 4 GB for installation. It needs more for performance. 2008 supports a maximum of 32 GB. Windows Small Business Server versions prior to Windows Small Business Server 2008 are only available for the x86 32-bit architecture. Windows Small Business Server 2008 is only available for the x86 64-bit architecture. This is due to the requirements of Exchange Server 2007, whose production version is 64-bit only. The 32-bit version of Exchange Server 2007 is only supported for testing and non-production use. The SQL Server, which comes with SBS 2008, is SQL Server 2008 Standard Edition for Small Business. It cannot be installed outside of a network that has a domain controller, and must have fewer than 75 PCs and/or users. Only the remote desktop for administration mode is available, because small business server always runs on the domain controller, and only two simultaneous RDP sessions are allowed. Change from SBS 2000 policy. Terminal services in application sharing mode needs to be run on a second server on the network. This, however, is possible with SBS 2011 premium add-on, which includes a Windows Server 2008 license for running the second server. To remove these restrictions and upgrade to regular editions of Windows Server, Exchange Server, SQL Server and ESA Server, there is a Windows Small Business Server 2003 R2 Transition Pack. Unique features: Remote Web Workplace POP3 Connector for Exchange Server, Shared Modem Service. Modem Server, not supported in Small Business Server 2003 and later versions. October 22, 1997 Backoffice Small Business Server 40 consists of Windows NT Server 40 SP3 and includes Exchange Server 50 SP1, Internet Information Services 30, SQL Server 65 SP3, Proxy Server 10, Internet Explorer 302 or 401, and Outlook 97, allows 25 client licenses. May 24, 1999 Backoffice Small Business Server 45 consists of Windows NT Server 40 SP4 and includes Exchange Server 55 SP2, IIS 40, SQL Server 70, Proxy Server 20, Internet Explorer 50, Outlook 2000, and FrontPage 2000, allows 50 client licenses. February 21, 2001 Microsoft Small Business Server 2000 consists of Windows 2000 Server including Internet Explorer 50 and IIS 50 and includes Exchange 2000 Server, SQL Server 2000 Standard Edition, Internet Security Forefront Security for Exchange and Windows Live OneCare for Server. The standard edition of SBS 2008 will be a single server product for small businesses. The premium edition will contain a license for Windows Server 2008 and SQL Server 2008 Standard Edition, with the option to run SQL Server on either the main SBS server or a second server. The premium edition will therefore be targeted at dual server scenarios such as terminal services application sharing, line of business applications, edge security, secondary domain controllers, and virtualization. In addition to features present in previous versions, new features include a streamlined administration and management console that is designed around tasks to be accomplished rather than underlying technologies, built-in support for registering and configuring domain name and DNS records via multiple registrars, monitoring reports that gather data from both servers and clients on the network, including security center status, antivirus, spyware, and client firewall from all the clients. New features in the remote web workplace, such as the ability to define default and allowed PCs for each user, Office Live Small Business integration for and configuring a public website or extranet. New server backup features, based on the incremental block-based backup technology in Windows Server 2008. Tape backup no longer supported via native tools, but continues to be supported via third parties. SBS 2008 requires installation behind a separate network firewall device. In contrast with SBS 2003, it does not support being installed directly on the edge of the network. ESA Server is no longer bundled and a dual NIC configuration is not possible. Migration of 32-bit SBS 2003 versions to 64-bit SBS 2008 and SBS 2011 has no in-place upgrade and can be problematic. Inability to upgrade SharePoint WSS 20 by WSS 30 or SharePoint 2010 Foundation. SBS 2008 was released to manufacturing on August 21, 2008 and was launched on November 12, 2008. Windows Small Business Server 2008 supports organizations with up to 75 users or devices. A notable change from SBS 2003 is that CALs are not enforced electronically. December 13, 2010 Windows Small Business Server 2011 Microsoft announced two successors to the SBS series during WPC 2010, both based on Windows Server 2008 R2-1. Successor codename Aurora supports a maximum of 25 users, removes the traditional on-premises components of Exchange, SharePoint and WSUS, and is oriented to attach cloud services. The other successor codename SBS 7 is the more direct successor of SBS 2008, and continues to support a maximum of 75 users, and will continue to include the next generation on-premises versions of Exchange, SharePoint and Windows Server Update services. Late in 2010, Microsoft announced the official branding for the 2011 Wave SBS 7 will be branded as Windows Small Business Server 2011 Standard, and Aurora will introduce a new addition to the SBS product line, Windows Small Business Server 2011 Essentials. Additionally, changes to the Premium Edition were announced, whereas formerly, the Premium Edition of SBS was packaged as a superset of the Standard Edition. In the 2011 Wave, it will be available as an add-on edition, containing standalone copies of SQL Server 2008 R2 and Windows Server 2008 R2, and available to add onto either SBS 2011 Essentials or Standard. In mid-December, Microsoft released Windows Small Business Server 2011 Standard to TechNet, MSDN subscribers for evaluation. Microsoft has also announced that Windows SBS 2011 Standard will be available to volume licensing in early January and as a trial in mid-January. SBS 2011 requires an internet connection. October 10, 2012, Windows Server 2012 Essentials. In July of 2012, it was announced that there will not be another Windows Small Business Server product after SBS 2011. SBS 2011 Essentials will be succeeded by Windows Server 2012 Essentials. One of the primary differences between Windows Server 2012 Essentials and previous versions of Small Business Server is that Windows Server 2012 Essentials does not include Microsoft Exchange, which is used for messaging and collaboration, including the ability to host email. September 9, 2013, Windows Server 2012 R2 Essentials. Windows Server 2012 R2 Essentials is the previous version of Windows Server Essentials, designed for small businesses with up to 25 users and 50 devices. Windows Server 2012 R2 Essentials can also be used as the primary server in a multi-server environment for small businesses. October 12, 2016, Windows Server 2016 Essentials. Windows Server 2016 Essentials is the latest version of Windows Server Essentials, designed for small businesses with up to 25 users and 50 devices. Server Essentials can also be used as the primary server in a multi-server environment for small businesses. References. Windows Server 2012 R2 Essentials available for evaluation today. TechNet. Microsoft Windows Small Business Server 2003 Service Pack 1 SP1. Microsoft.com retrieved August 30, 2012. Carrot Licensing, Windows Small Business Server 2003 R2, Frequently Asked Questions. Microsoft retrieved September 2, 2006. Carrot Overview, Windows Small Business Server 2008 Codename, Cougar, in German translated. Google.com retrieved August 30, 2012. Retrieved August 30, 2012. Microsoft Windows Family Components History Timeline Criticism. DOS-based Windows 10, Windows 20, Windows 21X, Windows 30, Windows 31X, Windows 9X, Windows 95 Development, Windows 98, Windows ME, Windows NT, Windows NT 31, Windows NT 35, Windows NT 351, Windows NT 40, Windows 2000 Client Versions, Windows XP Editions, X64 Media Center Fundamentals, Windows Vista Editions, Windows 7 Editions, Windows 8 Editions, 81RT, Windows 10 Editions, Version History, Windows Server, Server 2003 Home Server, Server 2008 EBS, 2008 HPC Server, 2008 Server 2008 R2 Home Server, 2011 Server, 2012 Server, 2012 R2 Server, 2016 Multipoint Server. Server Essentials, Specialized Windows Pre-installation Environment. Windows Embedded, Embedded Compact CE 50, Embedded CE 60, Embedded Compact 7, Embedded Automotive, Embedded Industry. Windows Mobile Pocket PC 2000, Pocket PC 2002, Mobile 2003, Mobile 50, Mobile 60, Mobile 61, Mobile 65, Windows Phone, Phone 7, Phone 8, Phone 8.1, Windows 10 Mobile Cancelled. Cairo, Nashville, Neptune. List of versions. Comparison. Book category.